Whatever. Like, I want to play another game, but I don't have any other games to play. No other game that interests me. Like, I still want to play this game, but I've been playing this for 2 hours now.
Greetings.
I want some break, maybe like half an hour break or something. Just play something new. Deus Ex isn't really something new though. Like maybe Human Revolution, but I don't think it interests me that much. It's a casual game. Like no games interest me casually, I think. Well, not all games, but you know, very few games interest me.
It's good to see you.
Ah, Gordon.
Break?
There you are. We just sent the sample down to the
no.
test chamber.
I don't know.
We boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 100. It's about to go critical.
I'm afraid we'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedures today, Gordon.
Okay, boys.
Yes, but with good reason.
We're gonna go through my Steam library.
For us. This is the purest
and you guys are gonna pick
yet.
A game.
And
Kepa.
Potentially the most unstable.
Now, if you follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
I don't know how you can say that, although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely.
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
You're right. Gordon, we have Gordon.
Go ahead. Let's let him in now.
Okay, I need to fix my display capture. Make it bigger, I guess. I need to make sure. System Shock 2. I haven't even played the original.
I've just been informed that the sample is ready, Gordon. It should be coming up to you anyway.
Spore. Not very interesting. Oh shit. Oh, dog, you got it first try. What? Okay, not too horrible. Fine. Dark Messiah, Might and Magic. Maybe that could be interesting to play casually. But I do speedrun it, you know, so how could I play it casually? I guess I can try it. spore speedruns. Oh my god. I actually think I've seen one of those, like, way back. It's like... it just seemed like a fun thing to do, like, for a while. Like, to route, you know, like, just explore the speedrun. But I don't think the actual speedrun is good. But I don't know, I haven't seen it lately. Probably, oh, I mean, I'm pretty sure it's like a huge RNG fest. But I could be wrong. Yes, it's a good place. I died. Somebody should make subsplits for this game, since I'm too lazy to do it. Subsplits would be pretty interesting. Would this be sub 40? Almost. Not quite. What do I do? I seem to be seriously wounded. Oh my god! Fuck. I shot him too early. Well, didn't do the boost again. Fuck. I'm starting to run way too early for that. Fine. Kinda low HP, or not really, but I usually have more, I think. Oh, damn. Don't shoot me. Subsplits. It means that in addition to the splits I have right now, I could have splits in between my splits. And I hope like, using subsplits wouldn't affect my sum of best, I would hope. But I'm not sure about that. So basically, you know, I don't split on every map change. But it would be interesting to know specific map times sometimes. Holy shit. Why do you stop the break boxes with the armor? I forgot to do a strat. Like, I keep forgetting to do the strat that I'm supposed to do with the armor I have. And I'm supposed to do a nade boost that I didn't do. It's a very small nade boost. It's probably not worth it. What did I even hit? I hit this thing. Shit. But, I don't know. Like, I can't remember my reasoning for why I do it. As it's not much faster. Maybe I thought it was faster than it actually is. But I can't remember. Oh yeah. Like, it's supposed to be faster, more consistently, but on average, I guess. Wait, if compared this, if comparing the strats optimally, it's not a big difference. But one of them should be faster, more consistently. Holy shit! Too bad at this part. Oh my lord, maybe I should go with that path. I always want to go for a gold split here. So I'm playing kinda risky, trying to go fast.
Freeman, I've been waiting for you. One of your scientists.
Okay, it was almost interesting, I think. But scary. Okay, got it. I can get 900 speed at the end of this, I'm happy. No chance. Yeah, it was a really good section. That was slow. Oh my dog, please. Don't fuck up the rest of this chapter, please. I think this could be a very good gold split. Ah! Okay. I didn't even get the trip mine. Sailor Master, of course. Take the best from Half-Life 2. The host, Def Wingu Way. Okay, I didn't expect to make it up there. Nice gold again. Too bad I got the shitty ending. Like, yeah. Good on a rail start, shitty ending. So that was almost a second gold, 0.8 second improvement. Dude, duck crawling is so RNG. by G-Man. Holy shit, that was good. Not necessarily did I have good pre-strafe button, or yeah, but I had really good B-hops timings.
Where are we taking this Freeman guy? Cops out for questioning. What the hell for? We got him. Let's kill him now. And if they find the body, body? What body?
Dude, this keeps happening. Horse shit. Oh no. Okay, I'm gonna be behind this split probably. A lot of time lost already. Shit. We did differently this time. Thank you.
Hey, it's no good up there.
Dude, the guy on the bottom floor hit me. That's never happened before. Fuck! Okay, it's fine. Not too much of a damage loss. HP loss, I mean. Why is this guy an issue? Down here.
Glad to oblige you, thank you. Well, I'll let you know.
Thank you. have this well now. Gonna have to do this. Okay, that was lucky. Please beat. Yeah, I could have gone the other path. This is very good HP. I think I'm gonna go for it, boss. Fucking headcrab. Just doing what headcrabs do, I guess. Bro. Saved 10 seconds almost. It was pretty shit. Nice. Nihilanf is gonna get me. This is world record, and this is a shout out to Brainspoon and Barcelona Cat Kappa. Kappa. Well, no Kappa, but Kappa anyways, Kappa. So afraid I would kill the run. I mean, it would not kill the run, but lose a lot of speed. Time. No crash, please. Okay, good.
Don't make me do this.
It's fine. Didn't work. My strat. Or not my strat, but the strat. Yeah, jump bug worked. I don't need it though, since I took extra HP. Sorry. Yep. Oh my god. So much time loss. Oh, 5 seconds. 0.6. Oh shit. Little extra. What? No, I took one cycle more. 255 HP, bro. Yeah, like 7.5. Pretty close to what I get, I guess, yeah. Yeah, this is a good run. This is a really good run. Saved. Oh my god, this is gonna be... Ooh. Did this so safe. And I was super slow. Oh shit. Okay, I'm getting a bit nervous. Oh shit. Oh my god, that's the record, boys. Almost sub 29. Oh shit, bro. Demo.